Oh, smart car. It's a little tiny car. It's economical. There you go. There's a little tiny one. Little midget gets in. Hello! Yes, let's go! Yeah, if that car gets in your way, just pick it up, you know. You know, just pick it up like a big creature. What's going on? It's a smart car. There you go. You can't have oral sex in a smart car. It would sound like a horn going off. Can you hurry up? There you go. Here, go over a speed bump. Your belly hits a horn. Boom. Oh, sorry about that. Boom. Oh, sorry. Speed bump there. Can you get insured on that thing? Who knows? Can Decepticons and Autobots and Transformers turn into that?
Decepticons form into little tiny
smart car. There you go.
I think, you know, smart car would turn into, I think it would be gay, wouldn't it?
Get ready, Decepticons.
Hi. What's going on? Beep, beep.
Smart car.
How do you look at that car in the showroom? You know, hey, I really like this car. Okay, yeah, I really like that.